What things can you teach that is going to benefit the community? You could go into your community center and say, I'd like to have a room where I can do some free training to the community that need the services. Do you know of individuals? And they'd be like, yeah. And you know, and then you say, oh, can I put this up, you know, at the door? They'll you know, allow you to put a poster up so it's visible. Speak with your local radio stations. That's what I did. Speak with them, tell them what you're doing, why you're so different, and what you want to do for the community. And I will definitely reach out to you, Janet. So remember, we did have a speak, didn't we, last week? You were at the boot camp, I believe. So yeah, so let's look at where and what and how we can serve our communities that we live in, that we want to provide the service to, that is different from what everyone else is providing.